PeopleSoft Inventory now allows partial item substitutions. You can meet the demand for an item with a combination of original and defined substitutes selected from multiple inventory locations. Let's see how this enhancement helps in the material stock request process. Open the Substitutes page. In this example, for the selected item, one substitute is already defined. You can define the substitute based on the item ID and the inventory business unit. Once you define a substitute, backorder rules need to be set to address inventory shortage situations. On the Reservation Backorder Rules page, you can review and update the rules that define what to do when there's an inventory shortage during the reservations and shipping processes. Here, we've selected Reserve Substitute and Always, which means the system always reserves substitutes if there's a shortage of the item requested and you've defined an item substitution. Create Backorder indicates that the system creates a backorder for the original quantity of the requested item if the combination of stock and substitutes leaves any unfulfilled quantity. You can also create or cancel a backorder in specifically defined conditions. For example, this rule indicates that the system creates a backorder if the shortage quantity is 10% of the requested quantity. Once you define your backorder rule with substitution options, you need to associate the rule with an inventory business unit in order to use the rule with the reservation process. Open the reservation page and select the defined rule for item substitution. Associating a fulfillment rule with an item ID enables you to override the settings at the business unit level for reservation and backorder rules with item-specific defaults. Next, let's see how the backorder rules are executed. In our example, the available stock, both original and substitute stock, is only 7. Now, we'll create a material stock request for an item and request a quantity of 10. Now, run the reserve process. Based on the rules we defined, the system releases the available original and substitute items and creates a backorder line for the shortage. Once the stocks are released, items can be picked for shipping. In the Material Picking Feedback page, the system displays the substitute item information as a new line along with the quantity reserved and quantity picked. Actual picked-up quantity needs to be entered and confirmed to complete the picking process. You can also see the original and substitute item lines printed in the material feedback report. The partial item substitution enhancement combines original and predefined substitutes to meet the stock demand for an ordered item. The backorder rule and backorder conditions consider the stock fulfilled by both the original and the defined substitutes and creates a backorder for any shortage. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.